back with another Royal Review. It's a great day to be a Royal. I'm Andrew Parkers.
And I'm Cody Huff. We'll be talking about sports updates and current events.
Welcome back, Miss A and Coach Schultz. We are glad you're back.
Congratulations to the livestock judging team as they took home the national championship. Reed Hedrick was top individual.
On Tuesday, there was a Dine to Donate at Culver's for prom.
On Thursday, there was an FFA chapter meeting at 7.
The boys' basketball team has a home game against Waldron tonight at 7:30.
Are you going to be there?
Yes.
On Tuesday, the boys' wrestling team had a meet at home against Knightstown.
On Wednesday, the girls' basketball team had a game at home against Union County.
On Thursday, the swim team had a meet at home against Indy Bishop.
On Saturday, the girls' basketball team has a game at home against Waldron.
On Saturday, the boys' wrestling has a meet at LaPel at 9 a.m. Are you going to go to that?
No.
Yeah, me either. We hope you enjoyed this week's section of the Royal Review News. Now to Jordan for some positive and encouraging words.
Hi, I'm Jordan Wickard, and welcome back to Positivity of the Week. This week, we just had a couple birthdays. On Tuesday, we had Leah Sotelo and Megan Niederhauser. On Thursday was Bella Parker and myself, Jordan Wickard. And Friday was Reese Bates. For teacher appreciation, the teacher of the week is Mr. Bechtel. Thank you for being an amazing teacher in and outside of class. We also have some encouraging words for this week as well. This week's quote is, "Worrying does not take away tomorrow's troubles, it takes away today's peace."